24.2. I'm having a scale. I haven't done double unders since my knee, and she hasn't even had my rope. So I found my rope. Good start. That's what you do these boards. Thank you, Tony.
Thank you.
it's worse. Thank you. Okay. Learnings. So, I'll see what 2700 is in rounds. Breathe first. Always breathe first. So, first of all, the bit I love about doing CrossFit is it teaches you something. So, boy, you get better, should I say. You get better. So I haven't even used my speed rope since I injured myself, I think. It's been sitting in a cupboard. I haven't even attempted and pulled it out. So that in itself is a win. Wasn't able to skip or box jump or five step or warp wall. And of course, when I started, super upset, tried for ages. I used to do 100 double unders in a row. Couldn't get one. So, can't expect that though, if I haven't been using the thick heart sport ropes and doing singles for, I think I've only been able to skip for a year now, but only a year. Plenty of opportunities to grab that skipping rope out. It's no desire, no drive, no passion. Double unders used to feel great. Then they look good, they'll be a party trick. So a bit of a reality check for me to get back into them. When I try to go faster, ego got in the way, then I tangled my feet up. The deadlifts are super light. Again, I used to have 150 kilos, not 50. But that hamstring is still super tight. Probably my hardest exercise, to be honest. When I got up, even the first movement to stretch down to get the bar. I hadn't even lifted the bar up, pulled on the hammies and hurt. Rowing, I got a little lazy putting my feet in, but I didn't take a picture of my, hopefully it's on record. But I averaged about 30, 32 strokes. So I think I also averaged between 215 to 230 for my rounds. So I'm not unhappy with that. All right, see ya. Try being better.